Good morning, children. Welcome back with a new activity. And the name of this activity is Odd One Out. Okay? Odd One Out means, beta, जो चीज़ बाकी चीज़ों से अलग है, odd है, उसको हमें out करना है. उसको underline करेंगे या उसको इसमें से दिखाएंगे कि वो इनसे अलग है. जैसे देखिए बेटा, यहाँ पे 1, 2, 3, 4, देर आर फोर वर्ड्स हेयर. वी विल रीड द वर्ड्स. ओके, बिग, फिन, पिन, टिन. वंस अगेन, बिग, फिन, पिन, टिन. विच वर्ड इज साउंडिंग डिफरेंट? किस वर्ड का साउंड डिफरेंट आ रहा है? आप ध्यान से सुनो. बिग, फिन, पिन, टिन. Yes, can you make out this word? So we will underline it, okay, like this. This word is odd from these three words, because these words are sounding same. These three words have same ending sound, but this word has different. So this is odd one, okay? Next is man, van, ran, bat. Yes, man, van, ran, bat. Yes, can you make out which is odd one? Yes, it's bat. You know why bat is odd? These three have the same ending sound and this word has different. So this is odd one out. So this is the activity, odd one out. Okay, children. And now in today's classwork, we will do same this activity. Okay. Now, children, look here. Read and circle the odd one. Children, you have to read the given words. These four words you have to read. And you have to circle the odd one. Okay, let's start reading. Pin, fin, bin, bag. Pin, fin, bin, bag. Can you tell me which one is sounding different from three words? Yes, it's bag. So you will circle bag because this is the odd one. It is different from these three words. In the same way, next one, fit, pit, lap, hit. Again, fit, pit, lap, hit. Yes, which is different, which is odd? This lap is odd one. So we will put a circle because these three have ending sound it and it has app ending sound. In this way you will do third, fourth and fifth. Okay, children, this is your English classwork. Okay, now what you have to do in homework. Okay, now it's time for homework. Beta, ab dekhi homework mein aapko kya karna hai. It's also very easy. This is also another activity. You have to make new words, okay? You will start from here. It's F. And center here it is written in. For in. Fin. This word is fin. In the same way you will add P. Per in. Pin. Ter in. Tin. You will make complete word, you will add in and you will write here. Okay, in the same way, ig, you will add ig with ber, with per, with fur. Okay, and you will make new words. This is your English homework and write very neatly, children. Thank you.